people in my life. I want us to appreciate my father in faith, General Casey Mabata. They help me to appreciate him. Also, I want to appreciate everyone who has prayed for this service. Also, I would like you to help me to appreciate Sister Utoro. She'll be with me in the office. Amen. And then, last but not least, Bazalani, I didn't come alone. Special someone to help you. Yeah. And that someone is the Holy Spirit. Give him a little praise. He's in our midst tonight. We are not alone in this place. Amen. Can we get our scripture reading from the book of from verse 10 to 16.
Luke chapter 1, verse number 18. But the angel said, "Do not be afraid, Zachariah. God has heard your prayer. Your wife, Elizabeth, will give you a son, and you are to name him John."
It's up to 16.
Oh, to 16. Verse number 14. You will have great joy and gladness, and many will rejoice at his birth. For he will be great in the eyes of the Lord. He must never touch wine or other alcoholic drinks. He will be filled with the Holy Spirit even before his death. And he will turn many Israelites to the Lord their God.
Verse 29 of the same chapter. Afterwards, you go to 37 of the same chapter. Amen.
Verse number 29. Confused and disturbed, Mary tried to think what the angel could mean. Verse number 30. "Do not be afraid, Mary," the angel told her, "for you have found favor with God."
28. Go to 37 before 28. 28 will be the last one.
Verse number 37. "For the word of God will never fail." Verse number
28.
Gabriel appeared to her and said, "Greetings, favored woman. The Lord is with you."
Amen. We are still in the woman conference. The theme is the lioness is rising. The lioness is still rising even tonight. Amen. Then the title for my message is from verse 28. And I'll be saying that it's arise, O highly favored woman. The same ways that the angel has spoken when he greeted Mary, he said, "Arise, O highly," he said, "greetings, O highly favored woman, for you are the favored woman amongst all women." Tonight, I want to talk to you and say, "Arise, O highly favored woman." From where we have read, as we are studying from chapter 1 of Luke, the Bible told us that Elizabeth was married to Zachariah, and then both of them were the servants of the Lord. They were obeying the Lord and all those kind of things. But the problem is that Elizabeth was barren, and both of them were well advanced in age to such an extent that they have lost hope that they cannot give birth anymore. But the angel appeared to Zachariah. He said, "Zachariah, your wife Elizabeth is going to conceive a son, and you're gonna call him John. Mind you, Elizabeth was barren and was well advanced in years. But the angel is saying that she's gonna give birth to a son. A son who's gonna be named John. And it came to my attention that God was, Holy Spirit was ministering to me that go in that service. There are young women who are still, they think they are barren. They think they are barren. Like they've been in the ministry for too long. You've been born again for too long. And you think you're barren. The Bible says she was well advanced in years. And she was barren. You think you're barren because you have not yet manifested. And people have even spoken negatively about you.
Calling, praise the living God. Yeah.
Lord. And then the angel gives instructions and say that the baby shall not drink wine or any strong drink. Meaning that Elizabeth, when you are conceived, when you have conceived, you have to take care of the baby. Strong wine and all other drinks are not for you. You need to take care of the baby. You need to take care of the baby. And if you are not discovering the purpose of God, it means there is a certain purpose that you have discovered. If you are not fulfilling the assignment of God, there is an opposite assignment that you are fulfilling. If you are not fulfilling the purpose of God or the assignment that God has given unto you, there is a certain assignment that you are fulfilling. You are listening to the devil instead of God. The Bible says that Pharaoh said to the midwives that when the Hebrew women give birth to the son, kill the son. The devil is responsible for killing your purpose if you don't take care of it. He's responsible for abortion and premature. He's responsible for that. You need to take care of your assignment. You need to protect the baby inside of you. Amen. You must stop fulfilling the assignment of the devil if you want to manifest. Some of you, the reason why you are still struggling to find your purpose, it's because you are still fulfilling the assignment of the devil. You are still listening to the enemy instead of listening to the voice of God. You are still sleeping around, you are still gossiping, you are still doing all those kind of things. That's why you are still struggling. Some of you are even struggling to study the word. You cannot study the word. It's because you are still fulfilling the assignment of the devil. You need to listen to the voice of God. Praise the living God. Praise the living Jesus. Now, the Bible also indicates that when the angel was talking to Zachariah, it was roughly about the end of his services as a priesthood. He was about to get out of the office of the priesthood, and then the angel made him to be moved because he did not believe the word of God. And then now the Bible says that after that, Elizabeth became pregnant. And then when she became pregnant, she hid herself for 5 months from that pregnancy because she thought, she was amazed. How can this be? I mean, I'm well advanced in age. I knew myself as barren and now I'm pregnant. What would the people say? Come on, an old age woman is now pregnant. Now an old age woman is supposed to go to the clinic for those called pregnancy consultations. I don't know them, but there are those pregnancy consultations that they do, maybe after every 3 months, and you're going there to queue with those young ladies. What would they say? I'm hiding myself. She hid herself. Meaning that there are certain people in our midst, certain women. God has given you your purpose, you know it, but you are still hiding. Elizabeth, you are pregnant. Yes, it's fine, even though you are well advanced in age. The fact that you are pregnant, you have to do all what is supposed to be done by a pregnant woman. Some of you are still hiding even tonight, today. Just like myself, I know I've been preaching for too long, but I've never preached in SEO. And God told me that when you preach, you're gonna preach in an event. It's not that I didn't know which event. Hey. It's not people. Praise God. Hey. you're hiding. Some of you, you know, you don't sleep at night. You're always tormented by dreams. Myself, I remember I started in Sunday school. Gonna name him Jesus.